हाय गाइस, टुडे विल बी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट हाउ मच पेंट इज नीडेड फॉर ए 10x10 रूम। इन नो डेट पेंट इज अवेलेबल इन मेनी टाइप्स, एनी पिगमेंटेड लिक्विड, प्लास्टिक इमल्सन, सीमेंट पेंट, टेक्सचर पेंट, लिक्विफिबल और सॉलिड मास्टिक कंपोजिशन। इट इज मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज टू प्रोटेक्ट कलर और प्रोवाइड टेक्सचर टू इंटीरियर एंड एक्सटीरियर वॉल। पेंट कैन बी मेड और परचेज इन मैनी कलर्स एंड इन मैनी डिफरेंट टाइप्स सच एज वाटर कलर और सेंथेटिक। Here discuss thumb rule for paint calculation. Generally, quantity of paint needs per square feet equal to 0.003 gallons. This is the thumb rule. Here discussed about 10x10 room represented as 10x10 feet or 100 square feet room. Usually a master bedroom size 10x10 feet and height is around 10 feet. Total square footage of 10x10 room. First calculate total perimeter of 4 walls, then 2 × 10 + 10, it will come out 40 feet. Next, area of 4 wall equal to perimeter into height such as 40 × 10, it will come out 400 square feet. Add ceiling area equal to 10 × 10, it will come out 100 square feet. Such date 400 + 100 = 500 square feet. So deduct door and window area such as 7 × 4, it will come out 28 square feet, and 4 × 3, it will come out 12 square feet. So final area of 10x10 room need to be painting 500 − 40, it will come out 460 square feet. Therefore, 10x10 room have 460 square feet of available area need to be painting. Thus, required paint quantity equal 460 × 0.003, it will come out 1.40 gallons. So, how much paint do I need for a 10x10 room? That answer is, you would need about 1.40 gallons of paint to cover a 10x10 room with 10 foot high wall.